Spend time instead dime, unlike means of online, where folks are designed with handful of twine, inversion offline with tech.
Hello, and welcome to Wilson versus Wheeler. This is a part two of Wheeler versus Maxwell. And, that's basically it. What we have to do as Wilson is get all the pieces of the Maxwell's thing and get to Wheeler. That's it. But this time we're doing Shipwrecked because I felt like just playing the same mode over and over would not be very good. So, right, basically, okay, cool. We got a driving rod. I wonder who spawned that in. So basically, when I made Wheeler and Maxwell video, I didn't think I would be making another one. I'm only making this one because some guy was like, I want to see what happens to all the other characters. So I was like, okay, sure. I'm going to make more. So here's the thing. I am not too great at Shipwrecked. I've played the game, Shipwrecked, for a long time, but I don't know how to play the game properly. I think all you have to do is collect 3 sources at the first island, then move to a different island, and that's it. But like, this is not a full let's play. This is just get to Maxwell's thing, wooden board thing. Okay, what do we need? We need 4. Okay, right, we can make a raft. I think that's the better one. I don't know. Under the ground and left for dead. Only the darkness knows our names. Covered in black, we walk through. Oh, what? It's here. Okay, cool. Oh yeah, there it is. Ring thing. Oh hey, it's the thing, the shark den thing. That's cool. If I was playing a normal let's play, this would be really good. But I'm not, because I'm no noob or whatever. Okay, this is good. This is a good start. This is a real good start. Seashell. I don't think I need them. Wow, that's awesome. I love the spyglass so much. Wow. Oh, what? There's a boat? Okay, I love the spyglass. This is my favorite thing. Let's go see what the boat is. We walk through things. Apart from the dog that won't back down. The sound of the voice you can't drown out. And even in chains we still resist. Okay, that was not smart. I'm nearly dead. My boat's nearly dead. Oh no. Okay, we need to go find what that boat is. What is that boat? Live it like you're ready to die. Come on, look in my eyes. Are you ready to die? What's the boat? Oh my god, what the hell? Bro, this is so cool. Okay, we need a boat repair kit. Okay, I'm gonna get out of the boat. Did I not build an axe? I did. Oh god. Sniff. Die. Okay, cool. That was easy. Right, let's make a pickaxe. And let's make a science machine. Right, let's make a backpack real quick. Oh, we need sticks. Okay, cool. Oh, wait, what? Bruh! We found the thing! Okay. Let's hammer this. Get some things out of this. Actually, I'll take the rope. Okay, well, we need more resources. A lot more resources. Oh wait, we don't need that. Well, we've got an alchemy. Can make a robot. I think we should make a robot actually, because this one is not pairing up so well. What else can we make? We can make a a thatch sail. Okay. Let's make some armor and another robot. Oh wait, I've got an idea. Yay, okay, cool. Wait a minute, what's fishbone? What's a fishbone? Wait a minute. Let me cut down this tree real quick. Is that the seagull guy? I've never seen this item before. Seems like something stupid I should carry. Okay. Oh hey, it is that guy. Hello. Cool. I don't know what to give you. I'll give you that, I guess. Alright, I'll just give him that. And let's go find more pieces. Wait a minute. No way. No way. No way. No way have we found the volcano. On day 4. Oh hey, what? Well, we found... Hello, Wes. What? Okay. We found less. Alright, cool. Is there anything on the volcano that I should get? Well, bye then, Wes. We're gonna go. Okay. Whoa, there's a sunken ship. Why am I so lucky today? Okay, let's see what's inside. Ah, that's fine. Nothing too great. Wait, does this give light? Whoa, that's awesome. Okay, well, I'm gonna stay here then. Well, let's see if we can find anything. Oh, hey, what? Cargo boat? What's inside? Bro, that's awesome. Okay. Shark things. Sea hounds. Okay. Got an idea. Wait, I've got a spear gun, yes. This is my idea. Look, I'll spear gun him if I need to. Actually, nah, I can't bother. Don't want to do that. Can I unload? Whatever. There's the X marks the spot thing. We got tons of tuna. Okay, that's so good. Okay. Why so much tuna? That's a lot of tuna. Let's refine these. There's so much tuna. Okay, well, that was weird. Okay, so we're here now. Oh, what? This is the boat island. Huh. Okay. What? Dodo bird? You know what? Like, I kinda don't need the dodo, so I'm just gonna kill it. Oh yeah, Krampus. Got Krampus, comes. Die. Alright. Oh, is it on this island? Probably is. Oh, hey, we got... Okay, I like this. I like this item a lot. But you know what I like more? This grass thingy. Hello there, dudes. You're really easy to kill. Okay, cool. You're also very easy to kill. Why didn't they add Rooker or Bishop or something? Like, the knights are so easy to kill. Die. Okay, cool. We got them all. Yay. Alright. Wooden thing. Do we not need to insert the key? No? Okay. Put that there, put that there, put that there, and then this. Activate that. Hello, Maxwell. We're coming for Wheeler, not you. What the hell is... Okay.
Hey you, come here. So, you want to be an epic Minecraft Twitch streamer? Well, all you have to do is put the key in the lock and take me with you.